Now we are recording. Hey guys, welcome back to CryoGenticGaming, and I'm here with my cousin, No Soul Smug.
Hi.
And yeah, we're just gonna play some Zelda and see what we got going on here.
This is like a really jank setup.
Yeah, this is like a quick setup. I slurred my voice there. Okay. So we gotta jump over a wall or some shit. Where the fuck am I going?
I've seen like none of this game. I played like 5 minutes at McDonald's.
That was all planned, all calculated.
Calculated, obviously.
So yeah, so our goal this time is to run to the outskirts, jump off the cliff, maybe not die, and go from there. Link can jump and climb over anything. He is an ATV. Get it? ATZ. Well, it'll be ATL actually. This isn't the jump, but it's in the direction of it. That's the wrong button again. Every time.
That's the first time when you had me climb the tower at McDonald's. I was like, yeah, X button, and I pressed the Y button and felt like an idiot.
Is that how life goes?
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Oh, that's much better because I was like hearing myself, and my voice throws me off so much.
Yeah, I had the audio bad. Oh no! Run!
Hello?
No!
Is that
Oh, that one shots you.
Is that a gun? Are you being
It's a laser sniped? Beam, yeah.
Wait, can you just?
Yeah.
You can just.
Oh, say so.
I thought that was like, oh no, you can't go. It's bounds of the map. That's not.
It is bounds of the map until you get the glider.
Ah.
Yo, cool. Yo, come at me, nerd. I don't want his fucking arms. Yeah, may I help? Pick up. Ta-da!
What?
Bye bye. All right.
Bye-bye.
I'm gonna end his fucking life.
No.
If I can aim at him. Goodbye, bitch. Oh, he's immune to death. Oh.
Good way to break a sword.
That's fine. There's a nice one over here.
Yeah, go get the giant sword.
Yeah.
Is it actually that big? It's pretty big.
It's bigger than me. Rusty Claymore. Yay.
That's pretty huge.
Who wants to fuck now?
The bats are coming.
Fuck the bats. Oh.
That is a lot of bats. Oh my god.
Wow, they took out two hearts. Fuck that. Can I make this? If I jump from here, am I gonna make it across?
Do it. It's either that or the bats.
Now or never!
I think you're. Yeah, you're good. Oh, yeah. They're still coming for. It's really weird hearing, because it's like.
No, they went back.
Alright, good.
Yeah, those are surround sound headphones, David.
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
What is it? Sneak up on it.
What's it, Ram?
You can crouch, right?
Yeah. But what's over here first?
Ooh.
Oh, I love statue thing. Oh, can I use magnetism on him? That's a bomb. Let's just gently place. Button Kai! Okay, so it's immune to bombs. What's the button for the. No. Fuck me.
It's up on the. Yeah.
It's up?
Up, yeah.
Nope. It's not magnetized. What other button do we have? Fuck, I hate. There we go.
Stop time.
I can't stop time.
That's pretty good. Oh, examine?
Oh, examine. Hey.
Oh,
another one.
Look at his face.
He looks like me.
Look at the top of his head. This dude.
All right.
Where's the ram?
Oh, right there. I'm gonna toss my sword at it. I need to get it in sight, though.
We can throw your sword? That's crazy. Oh,
You broke my sword with his face! Hey, but I got some meat.
That's a huge piece of meat.
That's a huge loss.
That's him.
Stone Talus?
Notice me, senpai! Please notice me, senpai!
Boss? Maybe? Stop time? Bitch! Baka!
Notice me, senpai!
Try shooting him.
Please notice me, senpai!
I have ice arrows.
Please notice me, senpai!
He's a rock, so I'm assuming ice
arrows. Please notice me,
senpai! Shit!
Oh my. That did.
Come on. Get here! Okay. I'm gonna hide over here.
Wait, he lost his arm after attacking you.
Yeah, but he's probably gonna pick it up. What was that? It was up on?
Yeah. Hit the bomb. That one?
Notice me, senpai!
You slide so far!
Please notice me, senpai! Notice me, senpai! Please notice me, senpai! Please notice me, senpai!
I think you can, like, dodge to have him in, like, get into to hurt him.
I don't have anything.
Oh, that's so crazy.
Oh, what's this? Tree branch.
Beam up with the tree branch.
Yeah, he just keeps regenerating arms. See?
That, oh, look at how he does it. That's really cool.
Stone. How do we fight Stone Talus? Let's figure out what these green things are. Mm-hmm. There wasn't a chest there, by the way. I probably have to peg him with shit.
What?
What the fuck? Sneaky see river. Oh, one health. Heart back. Oh, where's Magnetize? Up. Yeah, Magnetize. Can I? Nothing here is metal. Is he still following me?
Yeah,
alright, so I'm gonna fuck him up real quick. Watch this. This is my favorite one. It's called Stasis. Stops time, right?
Oh!
Stops time, right? So what Stasis does is, You just say, fuck, fuck. Oh, wrong direction. No, no, hold up. No, hold up. Something
oh,
like that.
Oh, he's in a really good position.
Yeah, but...
He's right next to him.
I don't have enough Bunkai charges. He tosses shit, too. Come on. Oh, well, I lost this.
Can you just, like, punch?
Oh. Let's see if this does hurt him.
Oh, is he gonna miss him?
No. Oh, I didn't have enough force into it.
That was so pathetic.
Alright, I need... I lost two weapons broken.
Shh, it's okay.
I guess... My tree cutting axe. Beat his ass with a stick. What? It was in the pause screen! He has
the...
Wait.
You thinking?
Oh, wait, what's on his butt?
Oh!
Magnet?
Oh. There you go.
I always forget.
See if you can, like, dodge your...
I gotta wait for him to waste his arms.
Yeah, because when he goes to get his arms, he just kind of sits in the same spot, right?
Mm-hmm.
Get, like, close to him.
Where do I throw bombs at it? Oh, wait, I sort of actually walked in. All around me are familiar faces. He's doing a fucking bar. He knocked him so hard.
He's just, like, rotating.
He kicked it!
He's playing soccer with you.
Oh. Now, fucka!
I think that was a bit early.
You said now.
If I run
straight at him, I can dodge. Alright, there goes his arm.
Alright, that's nice. And here comes the other one.
There goes the other arm.
Alright, now you can just get it like right behind him.
Run! No! That didn't hurt him.
I think that was close though.
No, I think it destroyed his arm. Oh wait, did I?
Ooh.
Oh, wait, didn't hurt that time. Well, that's not gonna help. Oh, I can blow up his arms!
And then he falls over.
Well, no, he goes to pick him up.
Oh, no, see, he fell over.
He
didn't get an arm.
There's the arm. I need, like, cooldown reduction. What? I don't know. I'm so confused. He's gonna eat my shit again.
Hiya!
No. There goes one arm. Fence. See if I can bring him around. Right there. I'm gonna try to hit it. Well, it doesn't matter. I can't hit it. Run! Run! How do I do that?
Mind if I give a shot?
Hold up. Let me just toss one more bomb out. Well. Pick it up. It's like doing like no damage anymore.
Yeah, just like a quarter to your heart. But I don't know if it's just like indirect hits or.
Oh yeah, I think I'm getting like little baby shots. Crawl up on him.
Try climbing.
Oh wait, he just instantly killed me. Ooh. Yeah, you can try.
All right. What's our bow button?
Bomb button.
Bow and bomb.
Oh, bow. Opposites.
Okay. I got this.
Continue A.
Save button. There it is. It was the last one I tried.
Time for me to drink some of this Shamrock Shake.
Sponsored by McDonald's.
Sponsored by chocolate.
Chocolate source.
All right, so plan out what you're gonna do.
Okay, that's so.
Yeah, it's magnet. So, are we gonna try tripping him again?
No, I'm gonna.
Oh, wait. Hold up. Drag rock and make it tighter. No. Oh fuck. Put it this way. Like, yeah. So you wanna hit the left button?
Yeah.
Click A on it. Your motion controls are active.
Oh.
A. Lift up. Bring out.
Yo, that's so cool.
Go to the right.
I want to check something really quick, because, like, what is...
Oh, that's probably why we have to make him...
Oh. Yo, I'm a genie.
Wait, is that actually what the rock's for?
I don't think fighting him has anything to do with the rock. Why?
No, lift up the rock again. Pick up the bow, too. A, yep.
It's telling me where on the controller rock. It is, and I still can't figure it out.
A. Lift up, bring it this way. No, make it like a tripping thing.
Like this?
Yeah, and tie it around something. All right, so is that as far as it goes?
Yeah.
All right, drop it gently. Yep.
Gently.
And then wake him up. Oh, no, just run straight at him and try to climb him. So climb him, you just run at him and click A. That's not him.
Was that one?
No, that it's that one. It's the... Okay, never mind. He's already up. Never mind, don't do it. He's gonna kill you. Oh, he's big.
Okay.
Stone talus. Is he walking the rocks?
He phases through him because he is a rock.
Yo.
Oh,
these movement options. Oh, you thought.
Yeah, you're back down to 2 hearts, by the way, so you might want to do something about that.
Where's the...
Plus button top, first controller. And then go over right twice.
Oh, I can just...
Right, and then eat all the spicy stuff to the right.
Spicy?
Not the frog, the spicy stuff. Yeah, gotcha. Eat that. A, and then just click spam. A, spam A. Here you go.
Oh, good. Okay.
Bombs. Oh, he's about to eat you again. Wait, he's on water. We can ice him.
Ice?
Ah. A. Walk into the water. And then freeze.
Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna wait until, like, after he throws one of his arms. Actually, I'm gonna wait until after both.
He only throws one at a time.
Was he?
Right there. Right underneath him. Oh, you didn't.
No.
Oh, you just.
Right there. Block him so he can't lift his arm up. Push A. There you go. Oh, kind of.
Ice is kind of weird.
Wait, ice. Okay.
Oh, can we use like ice to climb in?
Probably. Maybe make walls.
Yeah. Come here.
David.
Don't come here.
David, put down more ice. Make an ice barrier.
I think I'm sticking with the bomb theory.
Bomb theory?
Bomb theory? I think it's pretty good. That wall's still there. Never mind. Alright, watch this.
Yo, he just yeeted your shit.
Mind.
No, just run up underneath him. Well, not too close, because he'll just fall on you, like that.
Oh, hit him in the back! Bop.
Throw it. A, and then run. Drop A and run. A and run. That's fine, he pushed you. He helped you. Just run.
Alright, so it's L.
Oh, he's about to eat the bomb.
Oh, I jumped into it.
That was an entire fist.
I jumped into it. Hold up.
Eat the rest of the spicy.
I'm gonna be fat. That's not the A button. That's not the
David! Oh, you're dead the second you come back anyway.
Ready? Ready for this?
Eat the mushrooms.
That was
you have one heart. Bomb, blow it up. Oh, wait. There you go. Now do it again.
Progress.
Do it again. Run up to him. What are you doing?
None of this.
Other way.
There you go.
My sneaky snap. Eat the mushrooms. The purple stuff.
Purple. Oh, this?
Yeah.
Mushroom.
Yeah. Keep going. Yeah. And then eat the other ones. I really should cook this to make it more efficient. You know what? Throw a bomb at him. Go. Bomb. Okay. Bomb.
I'm trying to get so good at hanging the girls.
Just drop it. Drop A and run. Pick it up.
He knocked
pick it
back.
Up. A and run. A and right click.
Oh.
A and then right click.
Yeah, gotcha.
Yep. Now run.
Trying me.
All right, that was a weak hit. This might be fun. Like more painful than it looks.
Okay. That's
there has to be an easier way to kill this
that's
boy.
That's some dodge strategy.
No, you have to hit him in the back.
When did I start crouching? Oh, I clicked it in.
I'm pretty sure you can climb him.
I don't know. It has to be in some way.
Just A, drop and run. Nope, run. He's about to eat your shit.
Can you stop hitting my bomb? screw you.
No, just let him walk over it. Let him walk over it. Dude, he's gonna fall on you. Ooh. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, the strat. Oh, you just able. Go over. Oh, never mind. I don't think you can climb up, but I feel like that's really good. Oh, he's speeding up.
Oh, David. That was bad.
David, now make him walk into it.
Oh, that was bad.
I think the closer you are, the more damage it does. Or the farther. No, the further you are, the more damage it does. Unless okay. It swings. I don't know. Oh, David!
I tried just getting rid of the bomb as fast as I could to dodge, and that did not work.
So you have one heart.
I got this.
David, get the bomb.
I heard something behind me.
Probably a frog. Don't jump. You're gonna jump into it. It has a max range. You walked into it, its range. You have one heart left. Oh, that was close.
Oh, he wasn't throwing. I'm just gonna sprint when he throws.
Yeah. David, this game is very intuitive. Oh! Well, you blew it up too fast.
Yeah. Come on. Come on, try me. Try me.
Oh.
He like reads you.
How are you still alive?
I don't know.
Oh, you have no hearts left after this.
Come this way.
More that way. Yeah.
He literally keeps touching it.
Alright.
He like keeps reading.
Sneaky river snail. Collect. Dodge. It has the max range, I told you. Not yet.
Oh, that's,
don't eat
that's
the sword!
That's
no!
Sword. That's not the bow.
David!
That's the bow.
Hit the water, hit the water. It's ice. Oh, well, I mean... Okay. He's a rock, so fire won't affect him. I guess ice won't affect him. Try running up top. Okay,
he
let me try it again.
He reads you so well.
Well, me? You're
the one. No, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I can't believe you threw my sword at him. You're like, a, you're like, fuck you.
I thought there was a bow button. You said like, oh, the
no, bow button is this.
Yeah.
No, bow button is... That this. Yeah. This is actually dead. I don't know what that does. That's dead meat or something.
That was what I did to throw the sword.
Okay. Okay. This time we got him. Wait. Where the fuck did I spawn?
Where are we?
Oh.
Oh.
Is that him?
That's him.
Okay. Okay. Bomb. Yes. Bomb. And. Oh.
That's not even throw
a yeah. Bam. He wasn't even awake yet. Does it change directions every time he stands up?
I think so. I think he always like gets up to face you with the side.
I'm sure there's like a really easy way to beat him. Well, I mean, people in this game have a fucking lot shit ton of HP, so I don't know. Like the blue piggies are like gods. Oh, you can't hit them. Link, please.
Wait. Oh, I think you just figured. Try shooting him in the back, but I think you just figured out something great.
Hold up.
What was I gonna do? I don't know. I don't remember.
Oh, I need more hearts.
Oh.
Sneaky snail.
Sneaky.
Oh wait, they healed me all the way up completely.
That's crazy. Oh no.
No, I eat him the other way.
He's gonna punch you.
That doesn't count as a death. Oh! 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 I'm actually a god. I wanna thank my mom. Wait, didn't that heal me all the way up?
I didn't heal you like at all.
There you go. Yo, yeet this shit, boy.
Yeah. I don't know if it's in range at that point.
Okay, what do I want to try? Magnesium? Magnesium. I can!
Can you? It looks like he's locking onto it.
No.
No.
If I get that rock, can I make rock monsters? Wait, that actually hit me.
Do you see what I mean? That's crazy.
Yeah, we have to be missing something here.
Can you throw the bomb directly at it?
Okay, so he has a max range of about, like,
that.
Three of him.
But we can't really get much done from that range.
Hmm. Tell me if you hear anything else next to me.
Yeah, that's oh, where'd the bomb go? Oh!
Ah!
I think we, like, missed our opportunity. See, he just, like, explodes his rock. Try shooting it.
No, that shooting is not gonna work.
Ah.
I'm just gonna keep humming bombs at him. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I should have waited. He recovers way too fast.
Oh, it's so open.
What? That's I don't so get sad. It.
You like bounce it off below him.
All right, we should be safe right here. Yep. Oh wait, it scatters out. Oh. Yay! I think we need to trip him. Stop.
The
hunter spots his prey.
So the...
Try, like, blowing it up in midair towards... Oh.
Excuse me, sir. Run! What do you do? You sure told me he fell over.
Crazy idea.
What?
Send the slabs flying at him with you on top of it. Oh, that just does damage to you, doesn't it?
No, I haven't tried that yet. Stop eating. Link, you're so fat. But I have to do this all in a matter of seconds.
Yeah, good luck. Alright, eat. Alright, you think that's good? I think we're missing him.
Nope, impossible. Come back!
Never mind, that one's not going towards me. Wait,
what is that? Oh, it was a bird.
What if we climb a building and jump on him that way?
Oh, maybe.
Do you see how, like, the building set up?
Yeah, hold up.
Ooh.
Should we drop bombs on him, though? I feel like he's just gonna, like, crush me. Oh. Link!
Try, like, getting rid of both of his arms near, like, while he's near the building.
Seems to be kind of resistant. Nah, I'm good. That's not gonna be good.
Alright, you should, like, lay down. Can you reach him from here?
No. I'm your friend! Wait, he literally punched me out of existence.
I don't think we're ready for this guy. There's, like, a way you can mark your map.
Yeah.
Do it, then we'll come back to him later.
Man, how long has it been? Okay, don't walk over here.
Alright.
Okay, so skip him. Sheikah, we'll put a... A.
Okay.
I died right here. It says rip. You think I'm kidding. Alright, where's my stake?
Phlegm. Oh, so you keep, like, all your items?
Yeah.
So
every death.
Okay, so we still have that thing from the guy that put in the well. Yeah.
Yeah, where am I walking
really
to?
Good at explaining things.
Who, you?
Yeah.
It's another well.
That was
really loud.
Does it have low power? Yeah. It'll last a while. So we're gonna cut this up
real
quick.
Is that a chest?
What? No.